can just cancel out all of the necessary twos to get this whole equation right there. And now I am sure I have made a mistake somewhere, because this was not exactly supposed to go like this. I'm sorry. So wait. I guess like it's a very stupid mistake, but I made it nonetheless. Anything Q minus R multiplied by 2. But there's that weird minus I didn't see. I don't know, like, this is pretty stupid. I'm humiliating myself in front of the camera. It's supposed to be a plus
right here, but
what is this? There was not supposed to be a minus there.
Wait.
Minus? This is correct. Put this in there. I'm supposed to put this in there. And then we have. Yes, this is Q minus R. It's Y minus X. But wait, it's supposed to be an additional. This right here was supposed to be. Let me think. Wait. What did I? It's really stupid. Right here, eccentric is number 50. And this here, add R, and get these two right cancel. Minus 2RX.
What's going on with this?
Okay, no, I didn't do a mistake. Okay, me too already.